vast majority of them are still involved today. It's crazy. Dale Hall and Papa Smurf, one of the most talked about trucks anywhere around the country. Everywhere we go, Papa Smurf's going to be here. I'm like, we're freaking California. Achilles in Florida. God, well, everybody's rich in Florida. You can't just bring it over here. I'm like, you know? But I mean, that's what they say, you know? Where's spare parts done? I'm like,
he's probably gone.
Yeah, he's rich. He can just trailer it all the way here. Fly it up in his private jet. I'm like, you gotta talk to Chuck E about that. But I know it took a hell of a long time to get it out.